Good morning, this is Mission Control Houston. We're live from the International Space Station Flight Control Room, located at the Johnson Space Center in Houston, Texas. Here in the Space Station Flight Control Room, the Orbit 2 team is on duty. They're early in their shift and supporting the on-orbit activities on the International Space Station and monitoring the subsystems of the vehicle. The space station performing well, just traveling on a southeasterly track over portions of Africa. This is a look at the ground track where you can see the vehicle, again, just making its way southeasterly over Zambia and Mozambique. It'll continue south of Madagascar. The vehicle is traveling at an altitude of 204 nautical miles, the equivalent of 234 statute miles over the Earth. Switching now to a live view from the complex, on board we have the Expedition 29 crew of Mike Fossum, Sergei Volkov, and Satoshi Furukawa. The three are now on their own for the next 2 months. After following last night's undocking and landing activities, after spending more than 162 days on board the International Space Station, Russian cosmonaut Alexander Sumakutayev, Ron Garant, and Andrei Borisenko undocked from the space station and landed in Kazakhstan last night. Garant, who is shown here at the far right, is now en route back to the United States for his return to Houston, concluding his long-duration mission. All of those activities went smoothly yesterday. At 4:30 p.m. Central Time, the hatches were closed between the International Space Station and the Soyuz TMA-21 spacecraft. After they continued with configurations and leak checks at 7:38 Central Time, they began their voyage home with the undocking of the spacecraft from the space station. The landing occurred at 11 p.m. Central Time. Again, all of those activities went very smoothly, and again, that marking the start of the Expedition 29. Now Mike Fossum serving as commander of the International Space Station. He and his two crewmates are just at the early part of their crew day. They had an extended sleep period to compensate for the lengthy day of preparations for the landing activities, but all of that going in well. And just a short while ago, Mike Fossum checking in here with the mission control team here in Houston, just checking in on the activities, letting them know they are up and about on board. They generally have an off-duty day today, relaxing a bit after several busy days of preparations for the landing and return activities. Even with today's light schedule, the crew will also have the weekend with off-duty time. The routine for weekends includes some housekeeping tasks and regular conferences, including a family conference. But other than that, it'll be an extended weekend of light duty time, again, following the undocking and return of the Expedition 28 crew members, all successfully completed with that landing at 11 p.m. Central Time yesterday.